That's good, Tara. I haven't been a non-smoker all my life, and I think that's helped me a lot in my life, because I might have forgotten a lot if I were a smoker. Of course, I know people who don't smoke forget a lot too. And, well, I still cough a lot, but I might have coughed a lot more if I were a smoker. And I actually watch all of your blog if you really think it was boring. But to me it's good when I learn that a smoker quit smoking. Besides, my parents are medical doctors.